Good morning, traders, and welcome to the daily call today, Monday, the 2nd of March. Before we get started, as always, please understand that any advice in today's session is of a general nature only and that your personal circumstances have not been taken into consideration. All right, let's have a look at what's happened in the markets on Friday. The only data itself was from Canada. The GDP number came in better than forecasted at 0.3% compared to the 0.1%. However, the Canadian dollar did dive down quite significantly on Friday, but that was a flavor of the markets. Still massive fear selling at the moment with the coronavirus spreading and significant amount more cases being announced in Italy. The figures that China had previously been reporting are now being ignored, and they're focusing on figures from countries such as South Korea and Italy to truly see if the Chinese figures were in fact manipulated or not expressed in truth. As a consequence, most of the markets, Aussie dollar, had a very bad day on Friday. Gold, the commodities, the stock markets, I think the US stock markets had its biggest fall in a single week of 10%. So at the moment, if the virus does sort of halt business as usual, should we say, for a short period of time, the damage that it could be done is being felt at the moment, and investors are reacting accordingly. So that's the general consensus of what is happening at the moment. Let me move on to our chart of the day. Now, incidentally, because of so much big candles that are happening out there, it's very difficult to find anything that, when you do technical analysis, you want it to be normal flow. And when there's panic and fear like there is at the moment, technical analysis does not tend to work as well because it's not considered normal flow. The chart that I found for us this morning is the US Swiss. It's one of the most normal ones that I could find. And even so, we can see the two big candles over here. Nevertheless, it's come down to this particular level. This morning's candle has not started as yet at the time of this recording, so it will show itself up over here somewhere. We need to wait for that candle to finish, and then we can make a decision on this one tomorrow morning. This morning's chart of the day, US Swiss, there's nothing really better out there. There's a lot of charts that have been spoiled by big gaps and big falling candles. So this is the one that I'm showing this morning. US Swiss is, on a daily time scale, is our chart of the day this morning. All right, what's on the agenda for Monday morning? There's only one bit of data due out today. It happens after midnight at 2 o'clock in the morning. It's from the US and it's the manufacturing PMI number. That pretty much wraps up the session. Guys, as always, please feel free to contact us if you do have any questions. Follow me on Twitter at ChatFX for trade setups and breaking news. Most importantly, hope you all have a fantastic trading day. I'll speak to you tomorrow for the daily call. Bye for now.